Hinds County leaders say their computer system will come back online soon. The attorney for the Hinds County Board of Supervisors, Tony Gaylor, said the ransomware attack that crippled the system should be resolved within days. Gaylor said they have a technical team working on the issues that led to the cyber attack. The computer system has been down since September 7th, forcing the shutdown of many county agencies. County leaders say residents won't be penalized by late fees as a result of this attack.